What's up? I've got another unboxing video. What is it? Oh my gosh, it's from the USPS, the United States Postal Service. What could it be? Well, I know what it is, but yeah, okay. Wee! Bubble wrap! Oh my gosh, what the heck is this? Wow, it's a graphics card, look at that. Pretty. That's pretty much it. Oh my gosh, attacked by little kids. Surprise! So I got a new old Mac Pro. This is the original Mac Pro 1.1, all the way from freaking 2006. This thing is as old as my Mac Mini, but it's quite a bit more powerful, and we're going to upgrade it. So to start, we'll just open the latch, and this beautiful piece of metal just comes, falls right out. We'll set that aside, and yeah. Ooh. Okay. Just like that. I think that's it. I don't know. I guess we'll find out when we boot it up. Hey. We got the Apple logo. Doing a little video of a video of a video. Talk about videoception. So you can hear the hard disk spinning down here. And you can see the logo is spinning. It's definitely booting up. Oh. Oh man, what's gonna happen? Oh, okay. We have boot up. So we got running 1075, two dual core, 2.6 gigahertz, 16 gigs of RAM, NVIDIA GeForce 8800, sweet, with a gig of RAM. All right. So it's recognized and I, okay, great.